Hey, let me know if you want any work done. I'll just take a look anyway.
So I think I've got a plan.
Okay.
We gotta do something big to get in the league, right? Make a statement.
Yeah.
And we gotta stop Mercer.
Go on.
I say we take a race right through the chop shop. We cause the scene, get the news chasing us. They see all Mercer's shady shit. Expose his ass. We're legends. Capital L. The end.
Great. So, how do we get to plan this race?
To get that kind of pull, we gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league rule is set.
I'm on it.
It's time we met again. I've got a proposal that benefits both of us. I'll be waiting.
not giving these other crews an inch. Let's get out there and remind them who they're up against.
I was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
Listening.
I was thinking we should have code names.
You should?
Yeah.
I'm not really a code name type person.
Oh.
But if you want one, go for it.
Okay. You sure you don't want one?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Tell you what, I'll put together a list and message you. Just in case.
Thanks.
Cool.
Made the right choice. Let's go. Take a left. Right up here.
I'm guessing we're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently, the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment. We've got a new member with us today. I told him to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here.
Let me know if you want any work done. I'll just take a look anyway. Moving up in the world. None of that hoopty shit for you no more.
You made the right choice. Let's go.
Showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment. We're here. We've got a new member with us today. I told him to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here. performance like that tells me this opportunity is wasted on you.
I know the fight was bad, but Anna still hasn't called. You think I should? Nah, I'll make her sweat a little longer.
Thank you.
Rate, we're never gonna make the league.
Ooh, just qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.
Said yes to the chop shop plan.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the league.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
We'll be right back.
I got eyes on a Subaru Impreza WRX. Gonna show him some action tonight.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a Subaru Impreza WRX.
Thank you.
them. Come on, move it, everyone. I want them caught this time.
Give us this. We gotta get out there and take it.
Looks like you could buy some fancy new parts now. Let me know if you want any work done. Take a look anyway. You know, between you and me, I've been sleeping in the car just in case she tries to take it again. She wouldn't, would she?
Thank you. This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You gonna say you beat the best drifter in the city? Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Good luck. See you at the bottom. One last big slide. Come on. Contest.
shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, I haven't got ever on the slopes. You showed me. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting. I think you'll like it.
Like a good idea.
I'm told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts. Yeah.